Very good evening, folks. We're coming live from the Gallery Bar in the lovely Ardon here in Enniskillen.
We were made for each other. I'm for you, you're for me. There will never be another. I'll be yours eternally. Just as long as the world turns and the leaves of autumn fall, long as there's a star in heaven, I'll be waiting for your call. We were made for each other. I'm for you, you're for me. I'll be yours eternally.
You're very welcome to our little show here, coming from the Gallery Bar in the lovely Ardon Theatre in Enniskillen. So I'm Marion Curry, and this is Ali Horan, my partner in crime and rhyme. So, going to sing a wee song. That
ladies' choice this time. And a wee foxtrot for all the country fans, Imelda Haggard's song called Today I Started Loving You Again. Now look at this behind me, the lovely Loch Earn. If you haven't been here before, get over. Well, today I started loving you again, and I'm right back, I've really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heartaches mend.
Do feel free to dance.
Today I started loving you again. Yeah. What a fool I was to think I'd get by when only these remembered tears I cried. I should have known what the worst was yet to come. And it's crying time for me, I just begun. Well, today I started loving you again, and I'm right back, I've really always been. I got over you just to let my heartaches mend. Today I started loving you again. What a fool I was to think I'd get by when I need these few million tears I cry. I should have known that the worst was yet to come, and it's crying time for me had just begun. Well, today I started loving you again. I'm right back where I've really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heartache mend. And today I started loving you again. Yes, today I started loving you again.
Well, thank you very much, Ali. Now, we do know there's a lot of people watching, and hopefully there are. And especially all the way from Addiscombe Club, Ballroom of Romance, we have Pat and Carmelita and all the gang. But we're going to go through the requests as we progress through the 45 minutes or an hour, whatever. But I do know on top of Ali's list, I see the lovely Anna McLaughlin listening and watching.
And her daughter,
Hilary,
good evening in Mayo. Yeah. We miss the whole audience because we haven't seen his dancing. We hope you're able to do it when we get back out there.
I hope so too.
Right, this is Home Where the Heart Is.
Yeah. This song is for Gina and Ivor, I think, tuned in Glen Gardens. This song is from one of her albums.
As the raindrops are falling, I can hear your voice calling me back once again. I've been away for too long, but now I'm coming home. Again, I miss the countryside so fair and the good folk that live there. I miss your tender kisses and your smile. Now I'm not so far away. I'm coming home today. I've seen my people touch my native soil.
And we'll do all the old things we always done.
We've always done
dance and romance and live together as one. Home is where the heart is,
and my heart's with you.
No matter where I travel,
I'm coming home to you. No matter where I travel,
I'm coming home to you.
Audience, but I know we know that you're out there. So we want to say a big hello also to the Richmond family. That's Rebecca, Lorraine, and Tim. Also to Lorraine in Boston and
my daughter in Boston, yes, Massachusetts.
And our lovely son-in-law, Dennis.
And also to Connor's there too. Barry, is everything all right in the back there, Dan?
Everything's great. You've had 123 people just tuning in at the minute.
Oh, wow.
Sharon and Martha are jiving away.
Good,
oh,
good. We like to hear that. Well, here's a wee song, and it's a fox trot, so keep your distance when you're dancing, please.
If I hear that word again, I'll tell you.
It's called She Thinks I Still Care, in the key of A.
Okay, well, this is for Martha and Kevin.
I'll dedicate this to Martha McHugh out the road there, yes, in the Village Inn.
Best Sunday lunches when, back in the day.
And thank you for the dinners. It'll be Blue Moon will be the next one I get. But it is.
Hopefully not. Hopefully.
She thinks I still care, just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today. She thinks I still care, oh, just because I haunt the same old places. For the memory of her lingers everywhere, just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be. She thinks I still care. Oh, if she's happy thinking, well, I still need her, then let that silly notion bring her tears. Oh, could she ever be so foolish? Tell me, where did she get such an idea? Just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I saw her then fell all to pieces. She thinks I still care. She thinks I still care. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Ali. That was also for George and Mari and Ivan and Avril, I think it is. Hopefully they're tuned in as well. And you know what? I see nothing without the glasses. Anyway, this is coming up as I cry every time I leave Ireland. I don't know if we're going to use the track, Ali, or just use it as it is. Okay. We don't usually use backing tracks, but this is a kind of a nice wee track. And it's also on our last CD. And it's also very much for Roy Lynch, hopefully, tuned in Philadelphia.
Good evening, Roy. How are you doing? I miss you too.
And to the Casties in Long Island and Rory Gormley up the Catskills. Well, not really. Rockland County, somewhere like that. Anyways, in the key of G, if you want to...
Do
did you do? From Dublin to Galway and Mayo, it's a real love affair, I'll tell you. When the plane rises out over Shannon and Limerick lies down there below, there's a part of my heart still in Ireland, many miles from old Shenandoah. Tipperary lies soft in my memory, Donegal and Tyrone are there too. May the luck of the Irish be with me as America, I head home to you. Us for John and Sally.
John McCaffrey.
Well, I love my home in Missouri and the wide rolling river we know, but I still hear those soft Irish voices, they're with me wherever I go. Like an old friend, I still hear you calling as I sing me that old Ozark moon and Ireland, the land of the dreamers. I'll be with you again someday soon.
Tipperary lies soft in my memory,
Donegal and Tyrone are there too. May the luck of the Irish be with me as America, I head home to you. One more time. Tipperary lies soft in my memory, Donegal and Tyrone are there too. May the luck of the Irish be with me as America, I head home to you. May the luck of the Irish be with me as America, I head home to you. Another little album track. Very special for all our friends out there in the good old US of A and Canada. I think of Bill and Marlon and the family also watching in from Edmonton, Alberta. So welcome, nice to have you. When are you coming over?
This is from my son Simon and his girlfriend Natalie. And this one's called This Old Heart.
Oh, this is also for wee Arthur Horn.
This old heart.
Wee favors.
It's been around.
It's been up. And it's been down.
It's been walked on
all over town. But it still looks for love to come around. All right, Arthur.
It's got memory of the past. Love affair, but didn't last. It's been stewed up by every girl in town, but it's still looking for love to come around. Right, Arthur, here we go.
This old heart has been around.
It's been up
and it's been down.
Let me walk on all over town. But it still looks for love to come around. Give it hope, then do it wrong. Oh, would it be to love at last and wipe all the tears from the past?
This old heart
has been around.
It's been up and it's been down.
It's been walked on all over town. For love to come around, swing around the Jane. This old heart, my neighbor,
has been around.
It's been up, you'll lose.
It's been down.
It's been walked on all over town. But it's still
looks for love to come around. But it still looks for love to come around.
Thank you very much. There's a lot of people we need to say hello to. We will see all your requests later on. Have you something to say there, Brian? How are we getting on with numbers?
150 watching, and there are so many best wishes and hellos coming in. I've lost count.
Well, that's dozens of people. That's really, really good. Listen, folks, we have some wonderful people over in Addiscombe. There's a wonderful venue called the Ballroom of Romance, and the people that run it and the whole team are just amazing. And I know they're sitting back, and maybe they're dancing at this stage. I'm not too sure. But anyway, just very quickly, I'm going to run through this because of all the other requests. We have the lovely Evelyn Sayer would like a request for Irene Tansey and family. They're in County Mayo. And Kathleen Murphy and family. They're in County Meath. Eileen Hart and John Byrne would like Ali to sing You're Going the Same Way You Come In. The lovely Audrey McGowan would like Country Roads. Mary MacArthur from Limerick. She's looking for Annie's song, but I'm thinking we'll have to leave that one to John Denver. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special man on this request list as well. His name is Ben Cahill. He's celebrating the big 6-0 next week.
Is that, I thought he looked more.
Oh, you wicked, wicked man. Well, you also, can I share your birthday, Ben, with my sister as well? She was 60 a couple of days ago. Anyway, Ben would like to hear an old time waltz for his lovely wife, Christina. It's called Beautiful Meath. So do you think we can sort of go to that, Ali?
Yes, darling.
Okay. So we invite you, waltzing, and hopefully in the not too distant future, we'll be waltzing around the lovely Ballroom of Romance in Addiscombe, out there near Croydon. And in the meantime, we're going to stop off in County Meath. Haven't sang this for a while. But
they just play a request for the Fogartys. They're open.
Oh, the Fogartys are hopefully watching up in Rockland County as well.
That's
up,
right.
Upstate New York.
Upstate New York.
I hope they're watching in. I hope these are. Hi. I've traveled many counties in Ireland. There's still one I'm longing to see. And it's been a part of my homeland. It brings back sweet as I traveled alone in my childhood, reviewing the sights I have seen. As I walk through the parks and the forests around the beautiful county of Meath.
All together, let's sing it.
Oh, beautiful, are Christina, all and Ben and Millie. Fishing down on the Moyne, I remember the time. You would think it was all just a dream. And wherever you roam, there's no place like home. And the beautiful county of Meath. Okay. Tara and that wonderful book of Kells, where the slain still remembers St. Patrick. He lit a farm for the people to see. He brought love and kindness to Ireland and the beautiful county of Meath. Oh, beautiful Meath, you've got all. Fishing down on the Moyne, I remember the time. You would think it was all just a dream. And wherever you roam, there's no place like home. And the beautiful county of Meath. And wherever you roam, there's no place like home. especially for the birthday boy, Ben Cahill, celebrating the big 60 next Wednesday, I think it is. That comes with loads of love from everybody at the club and all of us here in Ireland. And, of course, from Christina and Millie and your own little family. So happy birthday for next week.
This is a very special request for Jimmy Sharp. Hello, Jimmy. Good evening. This is us live from the Ardone Theatre Cellar Bar. And also a special request for Jean McCusker. And also Jim Milanovi there. It's nice to hear you are tuned in to this wee show. And we go with the Geisha girl. Stay distance ways, anyway. Keep listen to key of B.
I think Jim Nolan and Kieran Nolan are also watching. Probably Kate.
Have you ever heard a love song you didn't understand? I met her in a tea house on a night of Japan. And have you ever traveled many a thousand miles to see a pretty little geisha girl with a Nori Edel's style? All the read in the telly and it's written in the sand.
I follow by the heartful
in the far distant land.
Got a humble that I'm happy
with someone that's true I know. I met my pretty little geisha girl where the ocean breezes blow. Oh, Lucy, hello, little love, Lucy. Oh, Lucy, oh, Lucy, oh, Lucy, oh, Lucy, oh, Lucy, oh, and Jimmy Sharp too. From the waters of the sea, I wondered how much beauty in this wide world can there be. My dreams, they are worth dreaming. It makes my life worthwhile to see a pretty little geisha girl dressed in oriental style. All the reading in the tea leaves is written in the sand.
I follow by the heartful in a far distant land. There's a hope that I'm happy
for someone that's true I know. I met my pretty little geisha girl where the ocean breezes blow. Oh, Lou, 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 oh, Lou,
Ali, and hold on to that wee beat for a minute, because I also have a request. Again, this came from Addiscombe. Danny O'Donovan from County Cork. Danny's parents are Maureen and Dan O'Donovan, and they've recently celebrated the Golden Jubilee. Shall we sing a wee verse of the Golden Jubilee? It's the same key as that. As the lovely.
Well, I just want to play a very special request for Martha, the receptionist in the local doctor there in the town.
Oh, yes.
Martha and her husband are sitting up drinking a glass of red wine each. He is two, the whole one.
Well, that's the whole idea.
Right, Martha, thanks for that today, Darren.
Yeah, and I may as well skip now also with the birth request for the club members from Addiscombe, from the Ballroom of Bermance. We have our club secretary, Patricia Sweeney, from Westport County Mayo. And then I say Danny O'Donovan from Cork and his parents celebrating the Golden Jubilee. Eileen Hart, I think she's looking for the song, The Hills Around Clonmel. Sorry, Eileen, we'll sing that the next time we're over there. Mary Daly has recently celebrated her 81st birthday and cannot wait for the Ballroom of Romance to open. So that's well done, and happy birthday to Mary Daly. 81, fantastic.
Can you just do a big shout out to Margaret Moriarty, who's just been wrestling with the technology but has finally got on live. So she's just joined us and she's delighted to be here.
Oh, lovely.
What's her name again?
Margaret Moriarty.
Oh, good evening, Margaret.
That sounds like a Kerry woman. With a name like Moriarty. And then, of course, Ben Cahill, chairman of the Social Club, a native of County Cavan, celebrates his birthday next Wednesday. So going back now to Maureen and Dan, a wee verse or two of the Golden Jubilee.
And this is also for Brendan there, who had a wee operation some time back over in Addiscombe.
Oh, yes, Brett. Well, yeah, well, I have.
He's a great dancer. You want to see this guy swinging around. Right,
yes,
Brendan.
We love Brendan is from County Donegal, and of course, we do have the lovely Mina McGuire from Out the Road Alley as well. I'll come back to that. With John from Roscommon and his wee friend called Eileen. I think she's celebrating a birthday maybe as well. So, anyway, going back to the happy couple. Maureen and Dan, hope you're tuned. Happy anniversary. Way down in the County Kerry, in a place they call Tralee, a fine old couple they live there, named Kate and Pat McGee. They were gonna have a party on their golden jubilee. Now Kate says she to Pat McGee, come listen here to me. Oh, put on your ivory breeches and your coat of emerald green, and take up your hat and be darling Pat, and put on your own gown. For today's our golden wedding, and I want you all to know how I lived when we were wed 51 more times. Oh, put on your ivory breeches and your coat of emerald green, and take off your hat, my darling Pat, and put on your old green. Today's our golden wedding, and I want you all to know how I lived when we were wed 50 years ago. How we looked when we were wet 50 years ago. Okay, that might be a wee bit all over the shop, but never mind.
Here's a wee song, you know.
Happy anniversary to Maureen and Dan in County Cork, I think.
You're going out the same way you come in. Okay, ready. Ladies' choice this time now.
Oh, yeah, that was also requested.
We're all born into this world without a thing, and we leave it as naked as we came.
Eileen and John.
You might wipe a cook the bill on a mansion on a hill. I mean nothing, but then Peter called your name. Oh, you're going out the same way you've been. It don't matter who you know or where you've been. Makes no difference who you are. You don't show a superstar. You're going out the same way you came in. A friend of mine was on a lucky streak. Won a million in a hype in just a week. It left him so high strung. That's the carpet off his palm. Yes, she'd say, passed away, commenting.
Oh, you're going out the same way you came in.
Someone will notify your next of kin. Some will weep, some will moan, some will spit upon your stone. But you're going out the same way you came in. Oh, to lay you out in all your fancy clothes, and then figure out who and what you owe. Then the lawyer and the net, and you can't forget the rest. Well, you can't take it with you when you go.
How you gonna have the same when you came in?
It don't matter who you know or where you've been. Makes no difference who you are, Kid Rojo Joe or superstar. Are you going out the same way you've been? Yeah, you're going out the same way you've been.
Thank you very much, Ali. It's a long time since you recorded that.
Oh, Lord bless us. And the big Tom had a big hit with it. Lord have mercy on him. Yes. He's a wee song, Maureen, you should know it well.
Do you reckon?
Lovely Aaron Show.
Yeah, we'll. I'm going to scout through now through the requests again, and I know Pat and Carmelita and is watching in. In fact, he put a lot of effort to make sure that the members saw our show tonight, and we have here John from Roscommon and Eileen, John and Sally from Connolly. All the Haran family, the Curry family, Roy, as I say, in Philadelphia. We have Noreen Fisher. I think Noreen is watching in from Brookborough, maybe, or?
Ballymarnock.
Oh, well, that's
and Robert. Good evening, Robert.
Close enough. Hopefully we've got Eunice and Keith watching, Mariah and Jimmy, and Meetham and all the Ballymoney folks. And we also have, hopefully, Mary McLaughlin, Potter McLaughlin, and Chris, and all the McLaughlin family. And we just might have Bob Ford and all the family in from Boston as well.
What about the gay and cracker radio?
Oh, yes.
What, Sammy?
Sammy and Rosemary. Hopefully we have Marie and Paddy Gormley. And also Lil and Seamus and Sandra there in Carlo. Who else have we got? John McCaffrey was celebrating a birthday a couple of days ago, and love to him and Nuala. And we have also great friends and fans of ours at the lovely Hazel and Knox. We have Muriel and Kyle, they're all in them.
And Sharon Murphy there, we advertise as well. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, ladies' choice again.
Yeah.
You ready?
Thank you so much. We do miss being out and meeting and getting together and all that sort of stuff.
Put that cat out now, you could stand on his tail.
I'll quickly say hello to Richard Morton. We also mentioned Annette Toll, did we? Maybe not. And Breach Ferry, they're all Dunamana, I think.
Oh, there's a list of them. We'll talk to you when we're finished with the show, about 12 o'clock tonight. Right. So how are we getting on down the back, Marion?
The very, very best. Imelda's watching from Wembley in London. She says, could you say hello to Sally and John Connolly? Mm-hmm. And they're missing the football to watch you tonight, so you're very honoured. lots of people. David Kenny Singh and all the friends from Fermanagh Bright Stars Drama Group too.
Oh,
thank
lovely.
Thank you very much. Good evening. John and Sally, are you there? We miss you there in the
Quakes Road.
Right,
yes, and Maria and Maggie and all everybody from Quakes Road. It was a great Monday night venue, I should say. Now, lovely Erin Shore. Well, we're looking out on lovely Erin Shore right now.
it's
getting a wee bit dark, so I don't know if you did see it last week, I think, when the hand-me-downs were your great night. With the boys as well, and a big thank you. Now we have a great sound man and cameraman. He's done it all on his own. That's the lovely Niall Bogue. He's toured with all of the names.
He's a mountain of legends.
And now he's down to us.
Don't forget the small.
Anyway, it's the waltz time.
No, okay, right.
Okay, I love the Erin Shore. When I and foolish, my years were 24. I left Loch Erin's lovely banks to Boston. I sailed over. It was there I met a fine young man of honor and renown. And from him, sure, I asked the way to famous New York. But I'll go with you some other day, your fond love to maintain. There is no night, her day so bright as heaven's fair as you. For old darling's friends and flames and lands to leave him on a roof. How can I leave Loch Erin's banks where my young Willie dwells? Your castles and your palaces look like prison cells. So to Texas too, I'll bid you, for I'll see you nevermore. For I'm going back to Ireland. recorded a couple of years ago, lovely Erin Shore, and it's so nice to be here on Loch Erin Shore at the moment. Okay, Ali, I'm sure there's lots of other requests. I think I've went through most of mine.
Well, I'm going to do one for myself. It's called Wild Irish Rose.
Oh, wow.
Lots of requests for this. We can't do them all.
Well, we're hoping that maybe Sean McKenna is looking in from Mansfield, and all the lovely people from Leicester and Birmingham. Where else?
Oh, my God.
The world.
I can't think. I'm under pressure here. I haven't been on the road since when?
Now you're talking.
I nearly forget the word.
I think your last gig actually was in Lake Worth in Florida before St. Patrick's Night. Something like that. Anyway, this wee song, we'll give it a go. Are we set up for it, Ali?
I sent him to Asia to fight an old war. He came back home crazy and asking what for. They had him committed, old medals and gone to a mental hospital with rubber wall. They cut all the funding, they cut all the light. He hit the street running back home in the night. Now the streets are the only place he can call home. He seems oh so lonely, but he's never alone. He lies there holding his wild Irish rose. This crazy old fool in the smelly old clothes. Now he's got something better, much better, though no, than a half-empty bottle of wild Irish rose. A baby named Scarlet with laughing blue eyes has been in his wallet way back since 65. So much one forgotten, oh, so far back in time, way down in the bottom of the river of wine. You know they found him at Clark Street, West 25th. They can't even find the heartbeat, Lord, his fingers are still, just like they're all frozen. He's holding her tight, but the habit, oh, is broken. This is broke his last night. He lies there holding his wild Irish rose. The thrill's in the place where a real hero goes. Now he's got something better, much better, God knows, than a half-empty bottle of wild Irish rose.
Thank you very much, Ali. We also know that Tommy and Helena Redmond are looking in from Warrington.
And she's got a piano for me.
And thanks to everybody.
I want to say hello to my brother Francis out in Luton. And also my brother up in Derry Lynn, Cormac and Angel and Bridget and whoever else. We've got Tom and Kitty and the TV and the
laptop. String of you, isn't there, really?
Okay, Marion, what are you doing now, darling?
Oh, but don't forget Fonzie and Margaret, like, and all the family. I know you mentioned Fonzie, but you haven't mentioned Margaret.
Marion, how are we getting on
what
the
about,
back?
What about...
Can you do a shout out to Colin Clancy in Drumahaire, County Leitrim, who is a long time friend of
yours? Yes, he is.
Oh,
yes. Yes, he is. And you so need a phone call, Colin, thinking of you. And we'll talk to you soon. I know you've been through a tough time. And everybody around Leitrim, hello.
Around Ireland, and especially in Enniskillen.
Yes, indeed. What about Truck Driver Sweetheart? You probably don't know, but it's a wee song we recorded, and it's an old Kitty Wells song.
We have albums if you give us a ring or if you put money in the letterbox, we'll give them to you then.
Yeah, I think we've got.
We're sick looking at them.
Here at the truck stop, earning my pay, waiting on truck drivers both night and day. Complain, they treat me fine. Meet them by the thousands, the pleasure's all mine. Truck driver, sweetheart, I'm proud of the name. Being their friend is my claim to fame.
Cheering them up
when their spirit is low. Water for the jukebox. For Jean Harren. Jack's home is Belfast City, built from Monaghan. Truck driver, sweetheart, I'm proud of the name. Being their friend is my claim to fame.
Cheering them up
when their spirit is low. Water for the jukebox, coffee for the road. One more time for Anne McLaughlin. Being their friend is my claim to fame.
Cheering them up
when their spirit is low. Water for the jukebox, coffee for the road. Water for the jukebox, coffee for the road.
Tuning's a bit out.
Will we do one or two more, Ali?
We will.
Are we singing these? Not.
Oh, I'm going to do the Family Bible. This is for just to, for people that used to hear us out in the ground there sometime back.
Okay. Okay, we hope that you're okay. Hopefully if you've been enjoying our wee show, ladies and gentlemen, and... I don't know when we're going to get back on the road again, but hopefully in the not too distant future, all we can do is keep the faith, keep the prayers going, keep strong. And this is a little sacred song called The Family Bible.
There's a family Bible on the table. Each page is worn and hard to read.
But the family Bible on the table will ever be my key to memory. At the end of day, when work was over, and when the evening meal was done, that would read to it from the family Bible. We count our many blessings one by one. I can see us sitting around the table. When from the family Bible, Dad would read. I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages left for me. Now this old world of ours is full of trouble. This old world would oh so better be if we found more Bibles on the tables. Mothers singing, Rock of Ages left for me. I can see us sitting round the table. When from the family Bible, Dad would read. Oh, I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages left for me. Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages left for me.
Lovely, well done, Ali. Thank you very much. Hopefully you like that little one. It's a sacred hymn that we sing now and again. Not that often, though. Hope you enjoyed it. Okay, we are sort of coming to an end now, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to feature Ali with this wee final song.
We're going to sing it with Miss
okay.
Country Roads.
Well, that's great. Yeah, actually, there was a request for that. I can't remember who it was. One of the lovely people from Addiscombe, the ballroom of romance. Now, hopefully that you all have had a lovely evening with us. Well, we enjoyed being here for you. I know we can't see you, but we can picture all of you, and that's important. And we're going to finish with this wee song.
Anything new down there, Brianne?
Just lots of people saying how much they've enjoyed the show.
Lovely.
Maureen McLaughlin, Sharon Flaherty, Myrtle, Anne Patterson. Helena Redmond, Jean Harron, and lots of other people.
Lovely. Thank you ever so much, boys and girls. We appreciate it.
We will read them all when we get finished.
Okay.
He's ready to sing this with us now. We haven't done this in a wee while. I was going to sing that for I've been thinking about that, Anna. It's a wee song called I Can't Be Myself When I'm With You. But this one, Marion's getting out of here. So.
Okay, we're going down the country
road. Take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life was older than the trees, younger than the mountains. blowing like the breeze, country roads. Take me home to the plains. I'll be gone, West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her. Minor lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear the voice in the morning as she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Then driving down the road, I get the feeling I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. The mountain mama, take me home. Oh yeah, country road. Here we go. A country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home, country roads. Take me home, them country roads.
Well done.
Yeehaw. Thank you very much. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank Bernie there and also Neil. Thank you for inviting us here this evening. And don't forget, next week there's lots happening. Check it out on our own Facebook there. Anything to say now, Brian, before we go?
Just thank you very much for tuning in, everyone, and thank you both so much for a great evening.
Oh,
thank you, darling.
We loved it.
Do you want one for the road, Marie?
Yeah, what about we'll meet again?
We'll meet again, my friends. All together, get two feet apart, is it? Or 20
something like that. God bless you all, and thank you very much for all your support and keeping in touch. We really appreciate it, and we'll see you somewhere along the way in the not too distant future. Keep well, keep safe.
We'll meet again, my friends, somewhere down the line. Who knows where nor when?
Another place, another time.
And we'll share a few old songs, the memories on my mind. I know we'll meet again, my friends, somewhere down the line. And another show is over, and another day gone by. Well, good friends all around us, oh, how the time does fly. It's hard to find the words I don't want to say, but friends, I'll try. God bless you all and keep you until we meet again, goodbye. One more time. We'll meet again, my friends, somewhere down the line. Who knows where nor when? Another place, another time. Share a few old songs with memories on my mind. I know we'll meet again, my friends, somewhere down the line. I know we'll meet again, my friends, somewhere down the line.
Once again, thank you very much to Pat and Carmelita and everybody from Addiscombe. God bless you all until we meet again. Be in touch. Thank you. Good night. Bye. Can we breathe now? Can we breathe?
You're right. Nobody was throwing stones at this window.
Thank you so much, Niall.